Today, the Dreadwalkers die. Nothing can stand in our way.
I don't care how we do it. Let's just do it.
Thank you. Welcome to your doom.
How original. Nice place they've got here. All these mindless piles of bones, taking orders from a gutless heap of demon filth.
What of it?
We can't end up like them. I know we have a sworn duty, but some part of our fate still belongs in our own hands.
If you keep whinging, I might turn.
Hey, war, was that a joke? Yeah, no, it was a threat.
You chose this fate, Strife. Why question?
I enjoy being a superpowered death machine as much as the next guy, but...
That's not why you became a horseman, is it?
It's definitely a nice perk.
You'd still be a killer without the Council. So what is it you need from them?
Damn, that was deep, Warren. Kinda impressed. And a little disturbed. Can we talk about feelings some other time?
Yeah.
One of these crystals is active. Two are missing.
Who loses a crystal?
We need them to unlock the door.
Guess someone's gonna have to find them. Yeah, I know. It's us.
This worn crystal looks like part of a locking mechanism.
Come on.
thing.